WordLift, what is structured data?
According to WordLift, a relational database is an example of structured data. Tables are linked using unique IDs and a query language like SQL is used to interact with the data. Structured data is the best way for computers to interact with information.